grown your jeans? Step 1. Start by turning the jeans inside out. Step 2. Decide where to cut and mark the fabric. Add 2 inches to the desired length. Step 3. Cut the legs with sharp scissors and turn them right side out again. Step 4. Roll the legs over to cover the raw edge. Step 5. Roll over the cut-off edges and secure with a few stitches. And iron the fold. Good job!